controller. I love video games, Xbox, PlayStation, Nintendo, and Sega, boy. It really don't matter to me, man. Who ready to play? Hold up, the game here got. Hey, what's up, everybody? It's your boy, God Shepherd, and I'm back. Oh, yeah, with another video. I'm also a hip-hop recording artist and all of that good stuff, and I hope you know where to go find my music. Anyway, you guys, welcome to Game Head. All right, man, let's get into this video. All right. Oh, yeah, man. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, and kind of oh, yeah. I've been getting asked over and over and over and over and over, yo, show us your Nintendo Switch game collection and things of that nature. And upon getting asked that, I was just like, man, I do not have a lot of games for my so-called Nintendo Switch, you know. I mean, man, this thing, this device, this gaming console, this tablet, this bad boy is awesome, and I just didn't have a bunch of games for it. I mean, it's a great device, great, but I was like, man, well, I mean, what am I gonna show them? I don't have much. But I was like, anyway, I'll show them, and maybe they'll have some advice on what I need to get up in my collection. So yeah, I'm open to some suggestions and some advice here. So, but anyway, without further ado, I'm gonna show you the games that I got in my collection for my Nintendo Switch. Again, it's not a lot. All right, so first off, man, we're sitting here with NBA 2K Playgrounds 2. Great game. I have part one on my Xbox One, but you know, this is a great game for the Nintendo Switch. You know, have some fun with your fam, your boys, your girls, whatever. Beat them down, do a couple crazy slam dunks, and yeah, you'll be having some fun. So great game for the Nintendo Switch. This is, you know, my you know, number one in my collection. That's one of them. And Zelda, yeah, no. The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. I mean, if you got you a Switch, you got this, right? You should have this. I think I'm doing good here. I got this. You know, great open world game where you choose your path, where you do what you want to do. If you want to jump on over and beat the boss right from the start of the game, that is your choice. But I would not do that, you know, unless you're that good. Unless you're that good! But yeah, Zelda. The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. That's two. And another game that I love, Max the Curse of a Brotherhood. Yeah, I love this game, man. Great game. I have not finished this, but great game. So far, it's a great game, and it's a loose game, too. Well, it's not loose. I just got two different games inside of here. I thought this was something else, but anyway. But the Curse of Brotherhood, you know, this is Max. Good game right here. That's three. And then we got the Ultra Street Fighter 2, the Final Challengers. All right. So, yeah, I got this. This actually was a Japanese import because when I was searching to get this at my local GameStop, this thing was, like, really high-priced steel. And I think I got this cheaper than I would have at my local GameStop. So it's all in Japanese, no English, it's just all in Japanese, but if you know what you're doing, you know how to navigate your way to the fight and get down. So there it is, number four. And then we got Cave Story. Cave Story, which was inside of Max. You know, anything in here? No. So Cave Story, I did an unboxing, I believe, on Cave Story, and yeah, there it is. And I love these games that are made by, I think it's Nicholas. I love the games that are made by them, and they always come with goodies, as you can see. I mean, there's stuff all in here. You know, they always come with some neat stuff in them, but you can watch the unboxing of that if you haven't seen it. But here we go, Cave Story. Where we at? Three, four, five games. And Another game has been Heroes. I have never opened this game. I think I got this when it came out, still in the plastic. I've never opened this game, and partially because I got it on the PS4 2, and I've been playing it on that, and it's, you die, you go back to the beginning. It's a fun game, I'll say that much, but I just chose not to open it on the Switch, but here it is. And then another game made by Nicholas. Yeah, I hope I'm saying that right. It looks right.
I think the proper way to say it is Nicholas. Yeah.
You know, but the binding of Isaac after birth, right there. Crazy game. You know, it's fun. But this too, I think if you die, you go all the way back, or you gotta start over. But I think you get a little code where you can start from where you were, or start with some of the things, like the weapons or whatnot that you had, or stuff like that. But other than that, it's a good game. I like it. It's fun. Crazy. You know, somehow they tried to, you know, mix the Bible and things of that nature up into this, and it's just weird. So, but crazy game, if you're in the crazy, scary-ish dungeon type, the binding of Isaac after birth. Good game. All right, so that's another one. And then here we are with Azure Striker Gunvolt Striker Pack. Yeah, here we are. I love this game. Still not done with it, but I'm just having a lot of fun with this game also as well. Nothing crazy or nothing like that on the inside, just the game itself. I wish they would add more like little booklets. I mean, it's just a lot of empty space. But, you know, but there it is, baby. Oh, yeah. Woo! I'm dwindling down. I mean, I know some of y'all's collections, man, is like this. Mine is kind of, you know, might even be about that high. But here we go. And what can I say, man? Sonic Mania Plus. You see that? Sonic. Yeah. Sonic, boy, this is my dude. You know, I remember loving Sonic on my Sega Genesis and things of that nature. And over the years, they've brought out Sonic on a lot of different consoles. And what better way than to enjoy him and all of his friends on the Switch. You know, and there's a couple of, I mean, there's like older levels and things on here, but they made them look even good, or added some different levels, different crazy looking levels, you know, or added just different stuff to those levels, you know. But great game. What else did it go? Got your little, the art book and all of that stuff in there. But yeah, great game right here. I mean, what can you say? It's Sonic, right? Yeah. Put that together a little bit later. And then, here we go. Shining Resonant Refrain. There it is. You know, and I think I did an unboxing of this game also and talked about how this was my first steelbook cover type of Nintendo Switch game. And yeah, or 10. So, but yeah, it has two sides to it and all of that. But yeah, another game in my collection. I did the unboxing of this, and I played a little bit of it. Not too much, but played a little bit of it. So I'm not gonna talk much about it. But there we are. There we are. And so far, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then, of course, we got two more right here, 11 and 12. So don't judge me. I know the Nintendo Switch itself has been out almost 2 years. If I'm not mistaken, I don't think it's 2 years quite yet, but almost 2 years, or maybe, yeah. But anyway, let's get into the unboxing of the other two games that I do have. So this gives me a total of 12 Nintendo Switch games, and then I'm going to want you guys' advice on, you know, what else should I get. I used to have Mario. I know some of you guys are out there judging me already, like, man, where's the Mario? I used to have it. Got rid of it. and I'm thinking about getting it again. But yeah, let's unbox these. All right, here we go. First out the box. First out the box is Owlboy. Yeah. And by none other than Sodesco. Sodesco. I got a lot of games by Sodesco. So, if I'm saying that right. But I got a lot of games by them. Love their games, man. I love all their games. Some of them. I think they did one called The Girl and the Robot. I don't know about that. But here we go. Owlboy hasn't been opened yet. Of course it hasn't. But can't wait to jump into this. Maybe I should have had this a long time ago. Just didn't think about it. And yeah, but got it. So there we go. Add it to the collection. Let's get this one open. All right. Lost Sphere. Yes, there's a... You know, I've been looking at this. I remember downloading this actually onto my Switch, but it was the demo. And I was like, man, this looks pretty good. I would love to get my hands on this and play it. But at the time, you know, I think when it came out, there was no physical version of it. You know, you couldn't find no physical copies. And I am one that loves physical copies. I want to touch it. Smell it, see it, and you know, I want to know that, boom, it's here in my collection versus having it downloaded on my system and something goes wrong and I lose everything, you know. But Lost Sphere, here it is, a physical copy, European import right here. So, yeah, I got it right here, and I believe, if I'm not mistaken, like overseas and stuff like that, that's the only place it was physical, you know, or you know, you can get shipped to you, of course. But there is no, I mean, I think it's on the PlayStation 4 too, but it's all digital, you know. There was no physical copies of this game, so I got me a physical copy, and boom, there it is. Again, there's my collection. There's my Nintendo Switch collection, man. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. 12 whole physical games.
You know what? I forgot. Not just 12 games. I actually have 13 games. You know, I forgot to say I had this crazy damage to my box. You know? Oh, well. Okay. Okay, this will be the last one. I don't know how I'm doing this, but not 13, you know, but I said this one was 13. The Fire Emblem, great game. Not 13, but 14 games now. I forgot about Blade Strangers. Not open yet, but got to get my hands on that and play some of that. I mean, if y'all like Street Fighter and, you know, all of them good old fighting games, you're going to like Blade Strangers. There it is. And I'm going to say it right this time. Nicholas. Nick. I still didn't say it right. Nicalis. Nakotuga. Yeah. Bye. 14.
Yeah, and I know some of y'all got about 100. You know. There was, you know. Yeah, some of y'all got about 100. Yeah. I think there's a little bit over 300 that were released within the Switch's first year, if I'm not mistaken. But anyway, you guys, hit that bell button so you'll be notified when I'm doing new videos. Like, comment, and subscribe. Share your thoughts. You know, what am I missing here? What should I be getting? Should I be upping my Nintendo Switch, you know, gaming here? Should I be upping my collection a little bit more? I would love to know what you guys' favorite games are. And until next time, I'll see you again on Gamehead pretty soon. Peace out.